Beep-bobble-beep.
Well, hello, Earthlings and approved guests. Welcome back to another Space Weather Update. It is June 6, 2021, and we have quite a bit to cover today in this three-minute segment, so let's get going. We have a waning crescent right now with our moon in Taurus, but on the Thursday, we're going to be having a solar eclipse and a new moon. You can check out spaceweather.com to sort of figure out where you're going to be able to see this particular eclipse. And we are also going to jump into now the solar weather, where we've been having CMEs come out basically every day, but the biggest so far the last few days has happened on the 5th. There you go. And so 5th, 6th, and 7th, we're going to be feeling the energy begin impacting us. But we are also seeing on the predictive model here that it's going to be the 11th, 12th, and 13th, and 14th that we're also going to be getting some more. So that's during the eclipse as well. So just be ready for Thursday. It's going to be a big one. We're also seeing potential for more space weather to just keep happening with this giant coronal hole and also this bright sunspot here that could produce flares. So keep your eyes open on that. Yes, and over the last few days, we've been having a very quiet K-index readings and very quiet solar flare readings and decently quiet solar wind readings here, except for yesterday when it popped up a little bit, which was apparent. I think most of us actually did feel that kind of land. So another big part of the news is how much lightning that we're actually dealing with right now. This is some of the most I've ever seen on this chart. We've gotten lightning pretty much all in this area. Pretty much, yeah, it's actually crazy how much lightning is going on. Lightning is the cosmic energy grounding down and what the Schumann resonance talks about. So here, actually this horizontal right here is the primary Earth frequency. You can see yesterday and the day before, there was this amplitude that came in with these particular Earth frequencies, which is caused by this lightning. And so, especially this morning, for some reason around 9 a.m., we had our biggest peak of this amplitude today. And it lasted a few hours. It didn't start at 9 a.m., but it peaked at 9 a.m. And we're going to show you now that it peaked to an amplitude of 60. So for those of you who've been watching these numbers and kind of can weigh that, 60 is pretty good, pretty powerful. So let's move into what Italy is showing us. They're also showing evidence of the extremely low frequency range being stimulated. So their atmosphere, but they are getting lightning. They're definitely getting some lightning down there. So that's making sense to me. Also honorable mention to South Africa, which on June 1st and May 31st, had an incredible burst of energy come in, which is apparent right here on a brief look. I also just want to quickly say the global consciousness dot has been in the red and orange when I've been filming this. So if you're not fully coherent today with your friends and family, don't worry about it. But if you need any of these links, you can find them in my link tree. And that is all. I'll be going live tonight after Space Force news, so I will see you there. Until then, goodbye. Thank you.